Well, today, you know, this is our second event, Omaha, Nebraska. We just came from Kansas City, heading to Minneapolis, October 9th. You know, today I learned the same thing I've always known. You know, don't judge a book by its cover. There's a lot of walks of life. There's a lot of people coming from different industries, different backgrounds, even some same industry we're in. And they walked in our doors and they wanted to learn more about the business, how to do it right, how to actually become financially free within, you know, within our space, help small business owners have purpose doing it. And I think that's a lot of things we did today was actually showcase, you know, what to look out for, the pitfalls that I've seen over the last 21 years of failure, successes, what to double down on, what not to double down on, and what truly needs to be done to be successful in our business and actually do it the right way, right? So we always talk about making money is easy in this business, doing it the right way is hard. And I think a lot of these individuals now know that this industry can be very fruitful, have a lot of purpose behind it by helping rural American communities, but at the same time, they can actually become financially free within the payment space for them and their families.